And I feel weird because this is a quiet community. And it's shocking to all the residents down here. And it's, you know, it's heartbreaking.
We have to go in with tear gas, sea gas. We have to go in with hammers and firemen's axes to try to get to the door and breach the door.